Magical assistant. It depends. It depends. But what does it depend on? What are you going to do? It doesn't matter, does it? Of course it does. You're not going to saw me in half, are you? Why would I saw you in half? I don't know, but that's what magicians do. Well, I'm not going to do it. I was going to say, you'll have to take your hand out first. That would not be good for business, would it? You don't have one show left in you. You could do Nid Hall on your left hand, but Butlin's still on the right. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You can't be cut. That's enough, all right? Look, Charlie, listen. I'm not going to saw you in half. No one's getting hurt. I just need to do one thing for me. What's that? You stand on my leg, nice and easy. I'm not going to saw me in half. Not going to saw you in half. Yeah? Promise. I promise. Stand on my leg. Okay. There you go. Easy, isn't it? I got the choice. No, you don't. I feel like an astronaut. Why an astronaut? There's no gravity. Look, look. Woo! Stop it. As an astronaut, where's the moon? You've got your hand in it. Stop it. There you go. I wish you'd cut your fingernails. What people are just scratching my eyes out from the inside.
In the lamp, the weaver is not. Fixes my lover, but there's not much there. Oh, what a